Everyone, today here we are with GK book of class 4 with the chapter National Flowers. Every country has their national flower, a flower that has a great relevance in the culture of our country is generally taken as the national flower of the country. Everybody knows this. Lotus is the national flower of our country. National flower of India is lotus because it is considered sacred and has a significant presence in our art, culture and scriptures. इसका reason है, इसके बारे में बहुत सारे रहस्य हैं जो कि हमें पता है, and that is why lotus is called the national flower of India. One of them is goddess Lakshmi sits on this. Okay, it is very sacred flower. Lord Brahma is also having this in his hand. Okay, so there are some other flowers also that is considered good for their country and are called national flowers of that country. Match the countries correctly with their national flowers. So, hibiscus is the national flower of South Korea. What is the national flower of South Korea? Hibiscus. Number 2, tulip is national flower of Afghanistan. What is the national flower of Afghanistan? Tulip. Mariposa is national flower of Cuba. What is the national flower of Cuba? Mariposa. Iris is national flower of France. Jasmine is national flower of Pakistan. What is the national flower of Pakistan? Jasmine. Blue water lily. What is the national flower of Sri Lanka? National flower of Sri Lanka is blue water lily. What is the national flower of Ukraine? Sunflower is national flower of Ukraine. Sunflower is national flower of Ukraine. Edelweiss is national flower of Austria. Pink rose is national flower of Maldives. Maldives, national flower of Maldives is pink rose. Golden wattle is national flower of Australia. Okay, the national flower of Ethiopia, the white colored calla lily, is considered as the sign of peace, shanti ka doot. This flower is used widely in wedding. शादियों में ज़्यादातर इससे decoration की जाती है. This way we have learnt about some national flowers of different states. Let us revise this with the help of true and false. Hibiscus is national flower of Australia. No, this is false. Hibiscus is national flower of South Korea. Tulip is national flower of Cuba. No, this is false. Tulip is national flower of Afghanistan. Mariposa is national flower of Cuba. Yes, this is true. Blue water lily is national flower of Sri Lanka. Yes, this is true. Sunflower is national flower of Cuba. No. Sunflower is not national flower of Cuba. Sunflower is national flower of Ukraine. Pink rose is national flower of which country? Pink rose is national flower of Maldives. Golden wattle is national flower of which place? Australia. National flower of Australia is sunflower? False. National flower of Australia is golden wattle. Which flower is known as sign of peace? Calla lily is called the sign of peace. Where is it found? Where this calla lily is found? Calla lily is found in Ethiopia. Okay, it is of white color. Okay, there are different type of flowers. So we have studied many types of flowers and flowers associated with the country, national flower of different countries. Okay, जैसे कि hibiscus का, hibiscus south korea का, tulip afghanistan का, mariposa cuba का, iris france का है, jasmine पाकिस्तान का है, ब्लू वाटर लिली श्रीलंका का है, सनफ्लावर यूक्रेन का है, एडेलवियस ऑस्ट्रिया का है, एंड पिंक रोज मालदीव्स का है, एंड गोल्डन बेटल ऑस्ट्रेलिया का है. इस टाइप से यू विल लर्न दीज नेशनल फ्लावर्स. दिस कैन बी आस्क इन डिफरेंट मैनर, बट यू नीड टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट अलॉन्ग विद दैट. ओके, लर्न लाइक दिस. Hibiscus South Korea, Hibiscus South Korea, Hibiscus South Korea. Tulip Afghanistan, Tulip Afghanistan, Tulip Afghanistan. Like this, you will learn all the national flowers. I hope you are able to understand and learn all this. Thank you. Have a nice time.